Bring your sweet loving, bring on home to me. Yeah, 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 yeah. Someone say amen. Amen. And for those of you who don't speak Spanish, learn how to. You're in America now. Speak Spanish. Okay, now what I'd like to do for you, when I originally started out as a rock and roller in 1982, the one song that was very relevant to me was a song called Louie Louie. And it wasn't because it was just my name. It's because the chord change, originally done by Toussaint, the Cuban band leader wrote that chord change, and then it was adopted by an African American singer who did Louie Louie, and then those chord changes have gone on to become more than 2,500 songs. It's the one number one song in American history for rock and roll. So we're gonna start out with La Bamba, and somehow get to Louie Louie, and then we're gonna bring the band up. Well, we're going to bring the poets up, and then we're going to bring the band up, because Ron Renaissance has got a big gig. He's being inducted into the Carnegie Hall Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
Where the hell does he get these things? That's a blessing, Poppy. That's just something I'm throwing you in. Jose Cofresi. Listen, these two guys here, Jose and Ron Renaissance, left a big impression on me when I first saw them in 2008. And, you know, in a way, we were just starting out. We were at the South Street Seaport. And I saw them, and I have not been impressed by a Latin band since Batacumbele in 1981.